Today, the United States tabled a draft Security Council resolution that responds to North Korea's February 12 nuclear test. The draft resolution, which is agreed upon by the U.S. and China, provides a credible and strong response that further impedes the growth of DPRK's nuclear weapons and ballistic missile programs and its ability to engage in proliferation activities.